tour our facilities firsthand. They will find nothing but order, progress, and moral responsibility.
Looks as if the ball is now firmly in the United Nations court. This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Access granted.
Gets here.
Welcome to the Detroit Automated Information
Come on, brother,
Network,
let me go.
Including directories.
Stay calm. No one.
Leave me alone!
Capturing controversial satellite footage uncovered by PICUS. Detroit, Toronto, Mumbai, and Rio de Janeiro all report violent clashes taking place outside the doors of such well-known biotechnology firms.
Establishing security system. See you soon, Mr. Jensen.
Nice detective work, Jensen. You ready to return to HQ?
Yeah. Let's hope Pritchard's found that frequency.
You said it. I got a message for you, Jensen, from Pritchard. He says he's not in the office.
Great. So what exactly am I supposed to do?
I don't know. He said you should check in with the boss.
I can just see them and Ty Young all gathered around their TV screens watching the live.
Even if it was true that we were breeding a bunch of augmented soldiers and training them, what do they think stopping us from going?
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you.
the world is one of history's greatest visions.
No picking and leave unless absolutely necessary. Got it, sir.
Access denied.
Sheriff?
David's just stepped out for a moment, Mr. Jensen. But do come in. I've been hoping to meet you.
Mr. Darrow, I'm surprised you even know who I am.
David speaks very highly of you. He says that when it comes to detective work, you are like a dog with a bone. Have you found your scientist yet?
What else did David tell you?
Over the years, plenty. But today I'm here as a friend and fellow scientist. Things are getting quite turbulent out there, wouldn't you agree? So many people drunk on revolution. The United Nations being urged to intervene. And all because of the technology I created.
Things have come a long way since then.
Haven't they? And now my old friend David wants me to lead us to the Promised Land. He's asked me to invite members of the UN to Panchaea, to convince them we don't need industry regulation.
Your geoengineering project in the Arctic Ocean.
The installation couldn't have been built without the assistance of augmented workers. And when it's finished, my little hole in the ocean is going to stop global warming. A lovely photo op, wouldn't you say?
If it works.
You mean, if it doesn't kill us all?
Adam? You're back. Can I speak to you outside? Get to the helipad, son. You're going back to Hengsha Island. Frank tracked down one of the GPLs.
Only one? Is it?
Sevchenko's. But Adam, We had to call in a favor of the DOD to do it.
Meaning the conspirators probably know I'm coming.
Thank you.